Hey guys, what's cracking? Long Couch here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. We're going to try something here. Piper is not my selected companion at the moment, but she is hanging around here. So if we sleep for, let's say, 8 hours, because I want it to kind of be like light when I go out adventuring. I'm kind of tired of running around in the dark. I want to see if I'll get the Lover's Embrace perk with her, which I suspect I will. I don't know why this is counting down so slowly. That's actually really pissing me off. Okay, I feel well rested, but I didn't feel my Lover's Embrace. Why? I know she's here.
At least it's not raining.
I don't know where she is right now. That sucks. See, I thought that if I left her here and then just, you know, slept in that bed, that would be enough. Of course, I guess she really could have went anywhere. There's Nick. That's lame. But at least I got the regular bonus for it. I'm not gonna dick around with it right now. Let's see. I want to go do this, Starlight driving quest. Which is... very, very close to where I am right now. Wow, is that really that close? It's right up here, apparently. I thought it was farther away than that. I was kind of hoping that if we went in that general direction, we would be able to find that object that crashed out of the sky. Because I'm actually really pissed that I never found that, and I suspect you are too. But I feel like it would have been interesting. What the hell is that? What the fuck is this? You guys seeing this? There's a piece of junk of some kind. I can't interact with it though. I can't even tell what it is. It's some kind of, like, machinery. I don't know why it was just, like, rolling around the water. That's somewhat intriguing. But I guess we'll leave it be for now. Oh, shit. Food? Where was the food? Alright, wild mutt fruit. I think they actually pronounce it mute fruit. Irradiated thistle. Dude, I never found this before. There's food right over here. I could have been planting that the whole time. Alright, let's keep moving. I can't sprint. I'm not far enough away from Sanctuary. Wow, that's annoying. Oh, that's what matters, right, Nick?
Alright. Nice little setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency.
I don't have any dirty water at all. Damn it, I used up all my Nuka-Cola too. Could've made a dirty Wastelander drink. Alright, do I have anything to roast? You should always cook your food when you have the opportunity. Oh, and I leveled up from that! Check that out. That's hot. That's hot sauce. Cook that dog meat. Mirelurk meat. What does this do? Plus 10 AP for 30 minutes. That's kind of cool. Sprint a little farther. Hold your breath a little longer. Alright, let's go ahead and level up while I'm thinking about it. Guys, I honestly have no idea what to pour this point into. I'm not going to worry about this one for a while. I don't need to hack as long as I have Nick with me. He can do all that shit for me. Getting access to the next level of gun mods would probably be pretty good. I think I might actually do that. And then, if I have the chance before the end of this video, I will, fast travel back to Sanctuary and we'll just see, like, what kind of stuff we can get with those new, modifications. Oh, thank you, Sprint. Not being able to sprint in this game is like just having like a persistent headache that won't go away. And then when you get your sprint back, it's like taking a really satisfying dump after you've been constipated for a week. It's just like a relief. It's like, oh god, that's, yeah, that's where it is. Oh, I've been missing that in my life. I wish there was a food that gave you unlimited AP. I know that would be like super OP. They can make it really rare. But there should be something that you should just be able to pop when you want to just run forever. You know what I'm saying? Okay, I thought this place was a lot closer. What the fuck? Okay, I think the cursor I was looking at was like the cursor and not me. I'm an idiot. We are getting pretty close to it now, though. So we'll just keep rolling. I'm ready for anything. And to be honest with you guys, I only get to record like one or two of these videos per day unless I like record in bulk. But the point is, like, the amount of videos I put out is pretty indicative of like how many days I've been playing this game, because I try to do one per day. And what I'm getting at is, I forget a lot of things. Ah, you fucker. And I don't actually remember where I stored my power armor. There's only a couple different places I would have put it. It's not in Sanctuary, so like it might be at the Brotherhood Police Station. Or it might be at home. Home plate? I don't know. But I'm gonna have to, like, track that down at some point. Ah, this place is hot! Jesus. Okay, hold on, hold on. I'm getting burnt up. Let's take some Rad-X. Oh shit! No, stop! Ah, I always hit the B button to try to dodge in this game. You can't do that. I don't know what makes me think that's gonna work. But I should stop. Okay, why am I here? Preston sent me here for something. I don't know what. I thought there were gonna be like people here that I was gonna help out. Maybe I'm too late. Maybe everybody's already dead. Or irradiated to death. Fuck this lock. This is a novice level lock. Oh my god. There we go.
Nice.
Good job, Nick. Keep it up. Build and activate recruitment radio beacon. In this place? You can now use the workshop at Starlight Drive-In. Really? Did we want a place right here? I mean, it's pretty close to Sanctuary, but it's also irradiated as all hell. Dude, does this mod allow me to break down a person? Oh god, that's fucked up. That's so grim. I'm gonna do it. I'm totally doing that. Oh, okay. So they want us to build a recruitment beacon. Let's see. Is that going to be under resources? Miscellaneous. Siren bell. Fast travel target. Fuck, I thought it was in this menu. Wouldn't be under defense, would it? No, that's silly. Power miscellaneous. Okay, that doesn't make a ton of sense to me why it's in this menu, but whatever. So we've got everything that we need to build this right now. We will drop it. It doesn't really matter. Right there. I don't really plan on building this place up too much. I'm just gonna do this quest, get it out of the way. And get the XP for it. I'll drop you right there. No. And run a line. And I got 101 caps from nothing. Alright. While I'm here, I might as well just break down everything I can. Just get this material going. Ooh, a speaker. We don't need a speaker. Can I break down the animal corpses? No. I did notice I was actually getting a little bit low on supplies, because I was going, like, crazy with my base building and weapon modding and all that stuff. Well, no, my Rad-X is worn off. Alright, is there anything else interesting around here? It's a cooking station. Ah, fuck! Hey, I think I actually outran it. You little bitches. Who left that there? Who's the dickhead? I better wash my ass. There could be more. Okay, I think we're good. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and not scrap this stuff, because I think there's stuff in it. Clean tan suit. Sure. My wardrobe's gonna be pretty badass. Back storage key. I don't know, is that the place that I already unlocked? I'll take it. We'll find out at some point. I also did notice that there was a toolbox in that little shack that might have something good in it. Aha!
Not so long as you're carrying it.
There's actually lots of duct tape in here. Duct tape seems like it's really plentiful. But yet I'm always running low on adhesive. That's why it's marked for research right now. Fucking... You sons of... God fuck shit dicker... Mother cock sluts. What the fuck? There's fucking mines everywhere in this place. Shit pisses me off. Oh, okay. Okay. Really? Because I didn't even have time to run away from that one. Fuck. Shit pisses me off. Get some Nuka Cherry for my troubles. Hey, give me that light bulb. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Alright. You know what would be really cool is if there was a magazine in here. Hint, hint, game. Okay, I'm trying real hard to watch for mines. Look at this asshole. Came up here and died, left his mines down there for anybody who was coming to... Maybe somebody was coming to help you. Maybe a buddy was coming to say hi. I'm just gonna get fucking blown up. Laundered loungewear. Okay. I'm taking your pillow, too. And I'm gonna sleep right next to you, because that's how I'm gonna get my health back. From all your fucking traps that you left laying around. I'm glad you're dead. Fucking skeleton. Okay. I think we're good here. Let's just fast travel back to Sanctuary. Talk to Preston, turn this shit in. Show on map. There we go. I see the happiness is up to 61%. So that's slowly climbing. Still don't know what caused that big drop. Maybe it's just if you're away for a certain amount of time. People get pissed off. I don't know. I don't really want that recruitment beacon at the drive-in, though. I just want the one here. Everybody should come here. Like, fuck these other settlements. I would put one on, like on each corner of the map.
Yes.
But we don't need one everywhere. I know that, like, you can signal for help. I haven't even tried that yet. I don't know what the range on those things is.
Huh?
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I'll take a look, sure.
You break it, you buy it.
Great. Yeah, I don't really remember if I had anything to sell. None of this crap. Weapons. I think I took care of all this stuff off camera. That I was worried about anyway. Yeah. What's this do for me? 2 charisma? Eh. Laundered loungewear? Crap. Alright, we should be good. Give me my 18 caps, bitch.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Yeah, I'm just gonna dump all my junk in here. Store all junk.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Be a bitch. Okay, so let's see what kind of new things we can do. We can mod the cryolator. Crystallizing barrel increases the range on this thing. I've decided that I do like this gun, but I still don't know exactly how rare the ammo is for it, or if I can, like, craft ammo. So I'm not sure I want to spend a lot of resources on it right now. Exceptional recoil. Eh. Did that say 8 out of my 10 screws? Fuck that. Glow sights. It's important to have good sights on every weapon. You know what I'm more worried about? Let's see what we can pimp out on the combat rifle. Right now, it has the hardened receiver. Automatic receiver improves rate of fire. Decreases damage. No thanks. Improved rate of fire and armor penetration reduces range and reduces damage. What does it reduce it from? Oh god, it would go from 57 down to 22? Are you kidding me? That's crap. These are some really serious trade-offs. Okay, the powerful receiver takes up to 68. I mean, I don't really have a problem with the rate of fire on it as it is. Okay, so everything down to the powerful receiver is rank 2. The rest of these are rank 3. Oh, you can change the ammo type. That's nuts. Okay. Well, I think we'll go ahead and stick the powerful receiver on here for now. It's going to take a lot of valuable resources. But it's worth it, because it goes from, what, 57 up to 68? That's a pretty nice jump. Look at all this shit it's going to use. Done. Sold. And tag oil for research, because I know that I'm going to want it later. In fact, while I'm in here, what's like the best receiver, in my opinion? Better crit shot damage and accuracy. Okay, so the calibrated powerful receiver is probably like the best damage, and it improves your critical and your accuracy. Doesn't seem like there are any downsides to that one. So I think that's the one I'll probably end up going with when I get rank 3. One major complaint. It sucks that when I tag this for research, it doesn't just tag everything. Like, the fact that you already have enough stuff in some of the categories, the game's just like, you don't really need to research those. Which is stupid, because I'm gonna use those resources at some point, probably before I get the rest of them. Like, I just want to be able to tag everything. That's all I want. Okay, we can't put a new barrel on. Can't put a new stock on. Large magazine. Reduces your reload speed, really? Okay, well, what are the values here? You can't even... I don't even know the mag size on this. Or what the reload speed goes down to. It's not enough info to go on. I'll probably leave that be. I do want some new awesome sights. best I can do is a reflex sight dot. I think that's good. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Let's build it. And then I will tag. Is this like the best scope? The long recon scope? Fuck, I don't know. Night vision scope might be really good too. I actually have all this stuff now. So if I hit tag for search here, instead of like tagging everything, it's going to de-tag the stuff that I already have tagged from the other tag that I did, and then I wouldn't be able to re-tag them from here. Which is, I think that's like the dumbest system in the world. Whoever designed that, you're a moron. Just putting that out there. Increases the bash damage, reduces range, no thank you. And that's all we can do for now. Okay. Tactical powerful combat rifle is good to go. What about the shotgun? There's a number of good receivers on here. But I don't have enough. I used up my oil and my screws. There's probably a lot of stuff I'm not going to be able to do. Short ported and shielded barrel. So your range and your accuracy go down, but the recoil is better. I don't know, that accuracy goes from, the range goes from 71 to 47. That's a pretty significant drop. I didn't really have a problem with the recoil. Stock's good. Quick eject mag is good. We've got circle sights. Oh wow, we could put a long scope on our shotgun? That's stupid. And a compensator. Improved per shot recoil, improved recoil control, reduced damage. How does it reduce damage? Oh, no, it reduces range. I read that wrong, my bad. Okay, range goes from 71 to 59. Eh. Again, I don't think it's worth it. I haven't really had an issue with the recoil in here. So that's actually about as good as we can make it right now. And those are kind of like my two main pistols I've been using, or my two main weapons. We could pimp out the pistol a little more. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'll just save my parts for now. Diagnostics while you're tinkering. Take your time. And I want to see the sights on this guy. Okay, that's good.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
Ooh, that's deep, Nick. That's deep and powerful. Yeah, I really like that sight on this gun. I think that was probably the best mod I've made so far. Alright, Preston, dirtass, where'd you get to? Let me go ahead and save that shit. Apparently he's over here. I don't know if this is the house he staked out for himself. I haven't really figured out how to assign people to dwellings. There's a settler that keeps sleeping in my bed in the house that I made. It's pissing me off.
General?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
You don't tell me what to do, Preston. Alright, is that it?
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
Take care of your gun. It'll take care of you.
Okay. Hey, get back here.
Is there something you need?
What else? Oh, I can make him follow me. No.
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay, that's all I need for now, I guess.
No, nothing.
Okay.
And does Vault-Tec rep guy have anything new?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, How would you like a job?
They didn't tell me much. Vault Tech. Just to make sure everyone filled out their forms. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives.
Okay.
Can we trade a few things?
Do you always walk away from people when they're trying to talk to you? Like an asshole? Just taking your caps.
You have no idea what it's been like scrounging around for two centuries with this ugly mug.
Yeah, I really feel for you.